Welcome back to another part of Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. We're gonna finish up this game. Let's see, where do we have to go? We have to go this way. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. We got that one. Ow. All right, wait. Yeah. Boom. Boom. Yeah. Come on.
All enemies neutralized.
Yes.
Your friends are safe. Ah, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the secrepede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
All right.
Say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morse's helper bot. He'll lead us to the secrepede.
That's good that we got most of them now.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself.
Right.
Yeah. Wait. So, I think.
Come on, we have to keep following Maynard.
Yeah. This way, we definitely have to go this way. It seems.
It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my first dragon. Put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind. I've got some assistance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your ally.
This part.
Threatening me over holograms.
Alright.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors, and I have seen it many times in my studies.
Loyal subject, our troopers will assist in your compliance.
How did they miss that shot? It was kind of directly at me, but I'm not complaining. There we go. Bop.
Surprise! Let's keep after Maynard.
I keep forgetting I have the shatter blast every time I come back onto this game. There we go. There we go. And there we go. Boom.
That is the last bit. Let's keep following Maynard toward that seeker point. So many ships. The Emperor's being very thorough.
It'll be okay. We'll free the seeker Pete and the fight will start going our way. It will.
There we go. There we go. Alright. There we go. Come on! No! Oh my god, now I have to take out all these guys again. There we go. Oh god. No! Oh my god. This is the third time.
Yeah.
There we go. Where's ammo? I'm looking for ammo. Well, that doesn't help. Oh wait, can I just take out a different weapon? Well, that helps a lot. Oh my god, no! That took forever! Wow, I got him down to one health. Okay, ricochet. Jesus. Come on. Is it bad that I'm going all the way back here just for ammo and health? I feel like it's kind of bad. And there was health right there, but There was no ammo. And of course I only get that. Oh, you can hurt these guys with. You can hurt the guys with. There we go.
That is satisfying. All right, thingamajigger, here we come.
I am so when I was with examining Clank, that anomaly,
it is just like what.
All right.
Kit? Kit! Oh, you're all right.
This. Oh, this is an electric sphere.
Oh. You remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argyllis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost.
Zero gravity at my fingertips.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. That's intriguing. The spinnergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
Oh.
Beautiful job, Kit. You're just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Energizing. That spinergizer could use some energizing.
I have to go. Sorry, guys, for that. Alright, so I think I figured this out.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives. So, if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been death...
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him. And I still am with Rivet. But...
There we go.
It also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you. I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Here we go.
Better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do, and you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are trying to fill in for your father, helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that.
In that case, go us!
Go us!
Alright, here we go. I don't think this is what you gotta do, because... Yeah.
That's energetic.
Oh.
You could use some energizing.
So... There we go. Yeah, about that. No. Oh. Okay, and then electrical. Yeah, we did it.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
There's a bunch there, Kit. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mush, please.
Nice work. Want to blow that up? I could be persuaded. Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
All right.
Leave it so soon?
Here we go.
Oh, try to use my own syncope against me. Oh, I do love watching others embarrass themselves.
Here we go.
How could you possibly hope to defeat me, the Marius? Right. Only
looking good. About to find out. Sorry to crash the party.
There we go. Where's all my weapons? What the hell? Why is it only these three weapons? I'm so confused. Because okay, there we go.
How do we sink this thing? Maybe there's a way to damage its power source.
Good thinking. Let's look around. This should do the trick.
All right. All right.
All cruisers, activate your destructo beams.
Let's do this.
Rivian! Our equipment's going haywire! The cruisers are blasting straight through the planet's crust!
Those destructive beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
We can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You'll need the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky centipede.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? Ugh, it just couldn't be easy. Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
We threw together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
Oh, wait.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one.
Oh.
Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
There we go.
Just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. Too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's Not all bad.
Rivet. I...
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's.
Oh, wow. That... Wow, okay. Alright, thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys and girls.